arrested and charged with DWI just 2 days before the team opens the regular season. Shooting guard James Bouknight was arrested by Charlotte Mecklenburg County Police.